Alright, so the first thing I'm going to do is choose a scar. I got a bunch of wounds here. I'm going to choose this scar right here. I'm going to make sure it's clean, so I'm going to put it in the water and wash it off real quick. Okay, so now we're ready to apply our appliance. So what I'm going to do with this wound here is I'm going to put it on with liquid latex. Now, a lot of you may not have that, so you can use spirit gum. If you guys have a little kit that you bought wounds and you didn't make your own, then it's going to come with a little thing like this of spirit gum. So you can use that to apply it. If you made it at home and you absolutely don't have anything to use, just go ahead and use glue. You can use clear or regular glue. So now we're going to go ahead and get started. So I'm just going to put a little bit of liquid latex right here on my cheek. I'm going to let it dry a little bit. So you want it to be tacky just a little. There we go. I'm going to hold this up to make sure I have the right size. Looks like I need it to be a little bit bigger. There we go. Now remember, you can always cut these to size if you want them to be a little bit smaller or you need to trim it. Okay, so it's been about 30 seconds. I'm just going to set this on here. There we go. It's that easy, and this is a homemade one that I made, so you guys can check out my video and you can see how to make these at home if you want to make your own. I'm going to put a little layer over the top. This is completely something you don't have to do. I'm just doing it to blend it in a little bit better. Now I'm going to have to wait a couple minutes and let it dry. Okay, so now I'm going to go to this inside and I'm going to lay a little bit more right here so it's thicker. And that will make my double cut, if you guys can kind of see in there. I'm going to lift it up a little bit right there. Perfect. Okay guys, so now I'm going to start putting some of this makeup on. If you don't dress up in drag or like to wear makeup, then go ahead and talk to one of your girlfriends, wives, or friends and get some makeup. So I'm going to go ahead and continue putting this on to blend this wound in. Okay, so I'm applying blood. You can use a toothpick is best. I don't have one, so I'm using a nail. I know, kind of weird. So you just put it on there and just spin it, and I'll turn it back on after I get more blood in there. Okay, I kind of dabbed that there, so I made a little bit of a rash, but there you go. You can see my double cut mark there, and that is my homemade appliance with homemade blood. Hope you guys liked it. Now I'm going to show you one of the reasons why I do not use the spirit gum and I only use latex. When you want to take this off, you just grab it and it comes right off. It doesn't hurt at all, and there we go. It's pretty much all gone. Now I can just wipe the rest off. The spirit gum, you need the spirit gum remover. Otherwise, if you have little kids, I wouldn't use it at all because it hurts when you gotta take it off. So that's it. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys like it.